Rapper Juice WRLD is dead after suffering a medical emergency at Chicago's Midway Airport. The rapper, whose real name is Gerard Anthony Higgins, had just gotten off a flight from California this morning when he collapsed. He was rushed to a hospital where he was later pronounced dead. He just turned 21 last week on December 2nd.